want to talk to the group about?
The question is, do you have medicine for erection problems in Kazakhstan?
Yes, we do. We have gypsy tears. This, it is the tears made from a gypsy when she cries. This amazing medicine will protect you from any disease, including headache, sore throat, and AIDS. I cannot believe, though, that there is erection problems in this country when you look at all the beautiful ladies here. For example, I look on you and I become semi-turgid. Voila, we are. Last night, after I leave you, I went to a very nice bar to meet the ladies. It was called the Cock Ring. There were about 40, 50 men there, and only one woman. And who got the woman? It was me. Ladies like a Borat. I've had the syphilis 15 times. High five. This woman reminded me of a Kazakh woman. She was more tall than me, with hair on arms, strong, and some hair on face, and deep voice, Borat, Borat. So I invite her my hotel room here. We dance, and then we drink. And I must have been very tired, because the next morning, I wake up, I could not remember nothing. She was gone. And now my anus, it hangs loose, like a mouth of a tired dog. Thank you. You may sit now, little girl.
Next question. Ted. But not.
Okay. Yeah.
It's in medicine. Yeah. And the question is, if you have a child with your sister, what would you call her or him?
He is called Bira.
Thank you. Next question.
Vara TV magazine.
No.
The question is, who trims your moustache?
I have a small gypsy boy who accompany me, who is called Vasily. He also carry my bags and he clean my anus.
Thank you.
Thank you for this question.
I'm paid, volgende. And I have a vraag. What is the bad thing that can happen to Kazakhstan?
We hope that we will learn more about democracy and bring more of this to Kazakhstan. At the moment we see your country and it looks strange because a woman can vote, but a horse cannot. It is peculiar. We say in Kazakhstan that to give a woman power is like to give a monkey, give him a gun. Very, very dangerous. We have not done that ever since the Astana Zoo massacre of 2001. We would like to change things with democracy. For example, in your country, the winner of the president is one who gets the most votes. In our country, it is the man who can carry a woman against her will for the most amount of distance. Yes.
Novum.
Over there.
Behind the
camera. Yes, hello.
The question is, we know you are good friends with Ali G. Do you know if he is making a new movie?
I do not know what this Mr. G is doing, and can I say I refuse to work with him again. He is not a serious journalist, and I do not wish to be associated with this buffoon. In fact, many of his questions are not intelligent. They are those of Rita. Next.
Here it comes. I love your moustache.
Yes, thank you very much.
But if you want Pamela Anderson, don't you think it's time for a more Western stylish one? What kind of other moustache do you think will look good on you?
I wish that my moustache would grow more big. It is very embarrassing for me at this size. I was the last one in my village to grow one. Mine did not arrive until I was 8 years old. Can I ask you, sir, why you do not have a moustache?
Yeah, I don't like it.
You are a man who make her with other men?
No, absolutely not.
Good. I would like to tell you all, though, that I very much love Holland and have been made feel very welcome here. I especially am very impressed with the modern design of Amsterdam's, particularly the network of open sewers. There is one directly beneath my hotel window, which have proven very convenient for when I needed make shit. Incidentally, if there is anyone here who was in that boat this morning, then I apologize.
Vrouw.nl. It's an internet site for females. What's the main difference between the Dutch and Kazakhstan people?
The main difference, I think our peoples now is very similar. Our women are more different to you, though. In Kazakhstan, women generally have more hair on their chest than on their head. And they also, their teeth do not only grow on inside of mouth. Also, our concept of beauty for our women is very different to yours. We like very much to have their bosoms hang low. In fact, our current Miss Kazakhstan, Kalyana Matvidova, have dangled with her feet so 1.4 meters. She attached rocks to them. It is 1.5 meters if you include the milk bath.
De tv-krant?
Yes.
The question is, you say you are the sixth most famous man in Kazakhstan. With the release of this movie, are you the most famous? If so, how does this affect your sister's business?
I am now the fourth most famous person in Kazakhstan. Number three is Lili Utmarkan, you know her? She is the ex-Olympic gymnast who now works in the Kazakh State Circus, where she is famous for her trick of being able to put one foot in her mouth while the other is deep in her vagina. Number two is our premier, Nazarbayev. And number one is Johnny the Monkey, a well-known television and film actor who was the star of Trans-Siberian Express and many, many other pornos.
Okay. Just the last question.
Yes.
And that is from...
Can I say, after this, you must all come to my hotel room, we will drink vodka, yes, we will wrestle with no clothes, and we will shoot dogs from the window.
High five!
It is boring, I see a thing, I'm listening. Let us dance! I am showing off.
The question is from RNM7. Achterin, over there.
Hello.
In the trailer you say you will be executed if this movie is no success. Now President of Kazakhstan is trying to ban the film, preventing it from being a success. What kind of conspiracy is your government planning against you? And how are you going to escape from this penalty?
I have already explained this question beforehand, that this is not true. In fact, Premier Nazarbayev, my wonderful, glorious leader with a magnificent cock, traveled to Washington in order to promote my movie. There he met up with George Walter Bush, where he discussed how to help the movie and also learned and taught him many things. We must say in Kazakhstan, we love very much Premier Bush. He is not only a wise man, but he is also very strong. Although perhaps not as strong as his father, Barbara. Dziękuję, is a very nice, this is it?
This is it.
Well, nice to meet you. I like you, I like sex, and I want to say that this movie have already been blockbuster rings in Kazakhstan, where it took the top spot from the Hollywood film King Kong, which had been number one movie in our country ever since it was released in 1932. I love you. I like sex.
Yes, please.
Enough.
Thank you.
You like?
Very nice.
To touch your crown?
Yes, of course.
Oh, you're naughty. Naughty. It was a joke. I played a joke. And that's
you. You have a nice
arm. Oh, we are. Go to your room now, Mr. Sagnia.
Yes, you come after to my room. We wrestle, yes? I like you.
Very nice. Oh, we are.
Yes. High five. Quickly. Yeah. Could you do that? I don't know how to speak your...